What are you doing here?
Looking out for my son. Oops.
Come out. We need to have a little chat.
Or what? You'll huff and you'll puff and you'll blow the house down. You call this an entrance, Regina? Well, I suppose I was the one with all the flair. Bring it, Queenie.
Remove the damn thing before it makes me do something you regret.
You were up awfully early this morning. What are you doing out in the garage?
Oh, just doing a little gardening.
Really? I had no idea you had a green hook.
Really?
Emma, this is not what it looks like. Here's my new car.
Oh, really? So you traded in your flying carpet for a Miata?
Yeah, it's great mileage.
You know, you don't have to say it. I'll be fine, man.
No, nonsense. You can show me how to operate the helm of your video box.
Henry, I clearly didn't design these things for people like... Hurry back.
I'll make a pirate's breakfast of grapefruit and boiled mackerel. There'll be no scurvy here today.
Your kid brother has a submarine?
Well, I told you to leave.
And if I listened, you'd be dead.
It's not every day Rumpelstiltskin makes a house call.
No? Because I already know you're not good enough.
Love you. I'm not gonna hurt you, brother.
Baby, it's natural. No getting away.
I'm sorry, Killian, but I didn't have any other choice.
Welcome aboard.
When the king summoned me, I knew there was only one man I could trust to navigate this difficult journey.
My little brother.
Perhaps you mean younger brother.
To me.
Ship shape.